Hello YouTube, my name is Julian Pösnikau for Not a Picture, and today we are creating this amazing title effect in Blender 4.1 Alpha. To create this effect, we add a text object, type in our title, let's say our upcoming product's name is Q, and then we give it a thickness. Then we go into the GeoNodes panel and add a volume cube, which will be the domain of our title. Then we limit the volume to our letter form with a raycast node, which is also connected to a position node. The output, hit normal, will go into a vectorMath.product node, then into a greater than zero math node, then into a seal node, and then into a math multiply node. And now we have to increase the multiplier for a thicker volume, and we turn up the resolution. We have to make sure that our domain is big enough for our title. Okay, so now we have our title as a volume, which we can change into a mesh via the volume to mesh node. For the special shape, we add a second multiply node and add a Voronoi texture to it. Then we change the scale and detail. After that, we add a color ramp to specify which parts of the letter should be shown, and to make the shapes more round, we add a set position node and input a blurred position node to the position input. This part will blur or interpolate the positions of the vertices, and the round shapes form up if we increase the iterations level a lot. Then we animate the texture by adding a scene time node, which is divided by 40 and then plugged into the W input. Then we change the texture scaling by adding a position node and a vector math node set to multiply. Okay, maybe we change the texture as well, so we add a vector rotate node and connect the angle input to a scene time node divided by 24. Now we have the animation, so the next part is about the shading. Therefore, we add a material and also a set material node. The last geo node is a set shade smooth node. Okay, so now in the shading editor, we add a layer weight node, then a color ramp, which we set to the Q's product colors. Then we increase the translucency and decrease the roughness. So there you have a completely procedural title animation. Once again, thank you for watching and follow us on Instagram, and be sure to check out our other tutorials on YouTube, like our advanced GeoNodes simulation tutorials. Thank you, and we'll see you next time.